Hello, hello. LiveView just shipped the concept of streams. It's a new way to handle large collections without keeping things in memory. So before we used to have temporary assigns. Let's take a look at it. We have a to-do live here. You can create to-dos. And the strategy we're using is phx update append. We have a series of to-dos and we pass in the ID and the body. When we mount them, in order to assign them, we assign the to-dos and we use the temporary assigns, telling it what we want to reset this to. That way we don't keep the to-dos in memory when we just want to keep them in the browser. And when we want to insert a new to-do, we would update the to-do's socket assign, passing a function, throwing it in there. It would get appended because that's a strategy. Now what we're going to do is streams. So this is how it works. Instead of assigning it, we're going to call stream, and this will add the to-dos to our streams. In the UI, we have access to them using the streams.to-dos. And now what this gives us is not only the to-do, but the to-do ID. Now that to-do ID is a DOM ID. It's not just a to-do ID. Now, by default, it basically does what we have right here, which is really neat because we don't need to do this anymore. We just simply remove that and call it to-do ID. And finally, we need to update our strategy to be stream. And then when we want to insert a new to-do into the stream, for example, in the handle event create, what we do is we call another function called stream insert. And here, instead of passing a function, we're just going to insert the one to-do that we care about. So we're going to pass it like that. So it's a lot simpler. Now, the neat thing about this is it can also update the to-do if it already exists because it'll use that ID to update it. So it's pretty neat. Let's go ahead and take a look in the browser. As you can see, we have a list of to-dos. And the last thing we needed to do was borrow ShadowFax. So maybe then we need to return to Rivendell. There you go. Let's add that. Pretty cool. But what about if we want to prepend things? Well, you can pass the option in @0 and that'll prepend it. Let's go ahead and test that out. Say we want to throw priority for Bilbo at the beginning and we prepend it. Now, you can also delete things with stream delete. So this covers the basis of creating, updating, and deleting elements in your stream. Pretty cool, and I hope you like it.